I remember asking my brother what was it about Shirley that compelled him to arrive at this solemn decision. These were his exact words for us. His exact words. She's smart, intelligent, beautiful, hardworking, caring, faithful, dedicated, overeducated, never heard that one before. Has a great career, unbelievable house, and a sparkling bright future. Ladies and gentlemen, I was stunned. In fact, I remember thinking for the first time in my life, my brother may be a gold digger.
I love you, Shirley. And I'm really honored to be your husband. I just want you to know that you're beautiful and you look fabulous in your outfit. Just to remind you, your heart is safe with me. You are unique and you mean a lot to me.
Such a blessing to be your maid of honor. In every relationship, there's ups and downs, smiles and frowns, but through it all, Shirley has been our rock. She's instilled so much value into all of us that we dare not bring any nonsense to her, as my mother would say. And she is a phenomenal woman who is inspirational. And as I reflect back, I am so blessed to have you as my older sister.
Marriage is the coming together of a man and a woman for the purpose of two F's. The purpose of fulfillment and fruitfulness.
Dearly beloved, we are gathered together in the sight of God to join together this man and this woman in holy matrimony. Osei, will you take Shirley to be your wedded wife, to live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony? Will you love her, comfort her, honor and keep her in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto her, so long as you both shall live? If that is your wish, please say, I will.
I will.
Shirley, will you take aside to be your wedded husband? To live together after God's ordinance in the holy estate of matrimony. Will you love him, comfort him, honor and keep him in sickness and in health, and forsaking all others, keep yourself only unto him, so long as you both shall live? If that is your wish, please say, I will.
I will.
Whom God has joined together, let no man put asunder. Amen. I pronounce them husband and wife together in the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Shake body, shake body, shake body, shake body. Oh yeah, move body. Make you ring alarm. Oh yeah, shake body, shake body, shake body. Them girls just they feel me now. Cause I get some money, then they feel me now. Back then they do me anyhow. I don't get some money, they wanna get down. They wanna hold me for ransom. Cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. They wanna know where I come from. I they run since from Lagos to London.
All the blessings and love I they see just they make me they shout hallelujah. I say all the blessings and love I they see just they make me they shout hallelujah. They hold me for ransom cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. They won't hold me for ransom cause I'm young and I'm rich and I'm handsome. Oh yeah, shake body. Oh yeah, move body. Make you ring alarm. Oh yeah, shake body. Decalema, sagacité, équilibré, farotema, décalé, décalé, cricata, 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 pam, pam.